In this video, I'm going to build a princess wardrobe. And basically what it's going to be is two ends with a bottom in it and a rod to hang clothes on. And you here in this bottom tray you can put, you know, shoes, whatever. So that's simple enough. And I'm going to be able to cut everything from a 4 foot by 4 foot piece of half inch MDF. And here is my cutting pattern. The two ends, the bottom of the tray, and the two sides. Now to cut the sides off is cut 8 inches off this way, then 8 inches off this way. And now to make sure that I don't cut 8 inches off the same side twice, I've marked it here. I've marked it here. You take 8 inches off this side, 8 inches off this side, and I'll have plenty of material to cut the rest of the parts.